It is not a disease which spreads by touching someone. It is not a disease of mental disorders. Hi, so I'm Dr. Das here. So on the occasion of International Epilepsy Day and the Epilepsy Awareness Program which is going on, I want to give a message for you. Epilepsy, a seizure. It's a disease of the brain which happens because of some sort of short circuit which is happening in the brain and the person is having some jerky movements. It is not a disease which spreads by touching someone. It is not a disease of mental disorders, right? So there has been so many myths which is going on in the society which is happening, and there is a misbelief in the society that if somebody is having epilepsy or seizures, he or she cannot live her life normally. This is absolutely incorrect. And I want to give a message that with the advancement of the medicine which is available in the world, in our country, if somebody is having seizure or epilepsy, that it can be completely treatable. He or she can have a normal life. He or she can go to the office, do his activities, even play, and then have normal, enjoy their normal life. So on this day, my message is like that. Please don't hide if somebody is having seizure or epilepsy. Please come out of this stigma. And as a person of the society, we need to support that thing, because every person feels somebody having seizures, they feel shy to come out from the, and they try to hide it. So with treatment, they can have a complete recovery, and it is treatable and can have a normal, productive life and enjoy their life. Thank you.